Hello and welcome. My name's Steve Vonderbock. I'm from Brock Harcourts at Semaphore. I'm here to show you a property today which is absolutely outstanding. It's on the seafront at Semaphore on the Esplanade. It faces the Semaphore jetty, as you can see. We're going to take you for a tour of this property and I hope you find it interesting.
Okay, so here's the view of Semaphore Beach and the new life-saving tower. Let's go back into the property though, and here you'll see that we're in the living room space. That opens up quite well, the kitchen at the beginning of it, the living and dining space beyond that, and you can still see that view just beyond us. You see, as you're sitting down in the evening, you've got a really private setting actually, as you can overlook the beach. Back into the living space, as we look back towards the kitchen, you'll see the glass splashback at the back of the kitchen there. As you sit down in front of that, you can see the reflection right out to the beach. Alongside the kitchen is the pantry area. Laundry space is there with the built-in Miele washer that's included in the sale of the property. As you can see, a good array of Miele appliances in the kitchen. There's a food steamer, a convection microwave, a large oven, and a coffee making machine. Back to the main bedroom and the ensuite area at the rear of the property that overlooks the pool at the back of the home. There's the walk-in robe for the main bedroom. Second bedroom here. As you can see, a good size, and look at that built-in space there, the walk-in robe space associated with the second bedroom, very generous. The third bedroom also has got its robes. The main bathroom, you can see, is really well tiled, beautiful German and Italian fittings in that part of the home, just superbly done. There's the ramp that leads up to the pool and the entry foyer to the property that leads to the lift well. The back of the home, look over the back balcony and you can see the pool area. Jamie Jury designed all of that landscaping there and the timber work, etc. And look at the setting around the pool. Yeah, that's part of your enjoyment. When you purchase a property here, you'll be able to lounge around that area, enjoy the table and chairs, the granite bench top, the sink area, etc. Back inside the property and the lift foyer up to the lift well up to the apartment, and then back underneath the home, a double car park. There's two spaces there, you'll see. And also a storage facility at the side of the garage, and that's where the bins are stored as well.
Thanks for taking the time to see 62 Esplanade Semaphore with us. Hope you enjoyed it. My name's Steve Vonderbock. If you're looking to see this property personally, make sure you give me a call at Brock Harcourt Semaphore.